Yo, what's going on, y'all? Welcome back to the channel, man. It's been a cool little minute since we didn't did a reaction to anything on this channel because, you know, all the games essentially came out and there's hasn't just been anything for me to essentially react to, obviously. But today, I think it was PlayStation that showed it off. Either way it goes, man, they showed off the Hogwarts Legacy game that I think I'm going to have to go ahead and cop myself, but we're going to find out in this 14-minute little... what is it? A gameplay reveal, I guess. So from there, we're going to see exactly what they talking about. We're going to pause it at certain parts and everything like that and you know, discuss some of the things. And we're going to see just how good they can make Harry Potter's, man.
Lumos.
Ooh. A little loud. Fire.
What do you think you're doing here, humans?
It's got the song and everything going on in the background. I like it. The Fantastic Beasts.
Welcome to Hogwarts Legacy.
Ooh.
You're a new student at the famed school of witchcraft.
Okay, so you're a freshman.
With a unique ability to manipulate powerful ancient magic hidden in the wizarding world.
All right.
To uncover what's behind the return of this forgotten magic and who is seeking to harness it to destroy wizard kind, as you may be the one that decides the fate of the entire wizarding world.
Oh, I like that. I like that though. I like the fact that I get to, well,
study magic and begin to solve these mysteries, you must create the witch or wizard you want to be.
Already starting off on the right foot. You get to create your own wizard. Hold on, let me move my camera so y'all can see their face. There we go. Now I'm out the way. But you get to create your own face. Damn, he got attacked by a werewolf. There you go.
Private Hogwarts.
The hat.
One of the four Hogwarts houses. Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, or Slytherin.
Or Slytherin. After dormitory,
you will meet up with your housemates in the common room. You will then need to attend classes, and you do have some catching up to do, as you were starting Hogwarts late. As a
so you are a fifth student.
You'll begin your studies okay. Attending charms, defense against the dark arts, herbology, and potions classes, to name a few.
Ah, hello, class. Please welcome the newest rose in our garden.
Shall we begin?
I was going to say, something about the faces looked a little off. Like they didn't... obviously, the game is still in development, but it looked like they not completely there yet.
Now, this will be a crucial year in your education on the art of charm work. But I am confident that we will take hold with a passion and rigor requisite of...
See, his face is a little better.
The best way to practice is by dueling. We'll start with you two.
Time for a proper Hogwarts welcome.
Oh, okay.
You may begin.
Oh, fire. Oh, that is lit. That's fire. Oh, that's fire.
For a beginner.
Potions is one of the most challenging.
You should have hit his ass with the Avada Kedavra.
Cast spells, grow magical plants, brew potions, and more. In between classes, you'll be able to explore the castle famous for its secrets, enchantments.
So, open world?
You'll discover dungeons and secret passageways.
Oh, that is so fire!
That will require magical skill and a clever mind to solve.
Oh my god, bruh, this is heat!
Locations you've never been able
I want
to
a Dobby.
Before. It's the late 1800s, so while the common
oh, okay.
classes may be familiar, most of your professors will not be. However,
okay.
you may recognize a few faces.
All in good fun. Once Sir Patrick lets me join the Headless Hunt, I'll be right there with them. This offering is sure to win them over.
Don't forget why I'm here, sir.
You'll come to know this eclectic group of talented witches and wizards in class and while completing side assignments that are part of a special...
Oh, this is so clean.
...designed to help you catch up with the other figures at your own speed.
Lumos.
This is, hey, okay, hold on. We got to pause it right there because there's still a lot to go through, bro. And I feel like they just gave us nothing but heat. So I don't know about open world, but you get to explore dungeons, find mysteries up inside the damn castle of Hogwarts. Then, you know what I mean? You get to, if I'm not mistaken, I think the very first time they announced this game, they were saying like, basically, you get to decide on whether or not you're going to be good or evil. And just shit like that is super dope. And I would only assume interactions with different people is going to kind of decide on the path you go down. And I wonder now if me getting into Gryffindor changes the outcome of who I'm going to be compared to me getting into Slytherin. You know what I'm saying? Like, that is so fire so far.
Opportunities for adventure abound in the area surrounding Hogwarts. The magical abilities you learn to master through...
Oh my god, this is gorgeous!
...as you unravel a dangerous mystery by working alongside the accomplished and yet enigmatic Professor Fig to try and discover if the rumors of a mounting goblin rebellion hold any weight, and if the safety of Hogwarts lies in the balance.
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat he really is.
Interesting.
Ranrock's loyalists are capable of so much more than people realize.
The wizarding world of this era is fraught with dangers. Creatures corrupted by a magical force.
Oh, okay. You gotta learn to weave, son.
All willing to fight, even kill, to achieve their own goals.
Oh, this is so fire. Look at the animations. Look at
the goblins and dark wizards.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who is this child? Are you not telling me?
But perhaps you shouldn't involve yourself with that just yet.
Let's go.
I'm liking it. They are doing a great job on this presentation too. Spells and combat. Here we go. Oh, this is so... I'm about to live my childhood through this video game, bro. Everything about this game is attractive so far. Oh, you get to...
Enemies possess you.
Okay, I see the style points. Oh, shit.
Blasting curses, stunning spells, enchanted weaponry, and more. While some may attack directly, others might enchant and incapacitate you.
Okay.
Allows you to deflect ranged spells and direct weapons.
Oh, this is so fire. Look at
counterattack with powerful stunning charms, allowing you to follow up with
extended spell combinations. No. Did you see that? Oh. Bruh. Look at, watch old boy over here. Throw the barrel at him, right? Let me catch you. Come here. Oh my god. This is. Oh, this is.
Particularly adept at spell casting will find many ways to exploit.
Okay, so you can roll. Oh, this is so fire. Oh my god.
Slam with Descendo. Roast with Incendio. Devastate your enemies using various finishes.
Oh damn!
Mysterious powerful magic your professors do not understand to obliterate your strongest.
Yo, don't let this game, let me say this right now. Don't let this game be anything close to what Elden Ring is. y'all already seen how Elden Ring is taking over the scene, bro, with the open world and the action and the nonstop adventure and the bosses that you can come into. Let this game be something close to that, and I guarantee you it is wraps. Those two games alone are going to compete for game of the year if it's something like that, where you get to essentially just constantly level up, and even the enemies that you fight, I don't want it to be kid-friendly. You know what I mean? Like, I understand it's Harry Potter. I get that. But I want it to be challenging. I don't want to beat this game in one night. I really don't.
Mixing and matching dozens of spells will let you define your combat style.
That's clean. Ooh, nigga, get your ass. Come here. Oh, that was fire. Oh my god. Oh, back your ass up then. Is this gonna be co-op? Probably not.
You'd be good enough to blast each other to pieces on your own time.
In addition to classes and spells,
oh my,
access to a deep set of upgrades, talents, and skills to aid your progression as a wizard. Complete challenges throughout the world to earn experience. Level up your abilities by choosing talents to upgrade your spells, plants, and potions to increase their power. Decide which talents.
Oh my goodness!
Allow you to focus on your favorite types of magic.
So you get to be whatever you
buy or craft your own magical gear.
They said it. That was the confirmation right there. You get to loot and craft your own magical gear. Y'all. So far, bravo.
Your offensive and defensive capabilities in combat. Gear can be upgraded and specialized to allow for greater abilities for your chosen playstyle.
Use a strong, even motion when cutting your ingredients.
Spells are not the only tools at your disposal in combat. As you hone your wand skills, you can continue to further your magical education at Hogwarts, progressing your development as a witch or wizard. Brew potions that can increase your power when you need a boost.
Oh, this is so clean.
Grow and deploy magical plants to mob the battlefield and keep your enemies at bay.
Oh, that's lit.
Unleash deadly mandrake seedlings to incapacitate unsuspecting enemies. In Beast
School,
there's a variety of magical beasts you might encounter, both at school and as you explore the world surrounding the castle and its grounds.
The goal of today is to remind
you get to ride the brooms. I didn't know if they was gonna put it in the game.
Flight is highly recommended so that you may travel around the world more quickly.
You can travel around the world more quickly. So open world. So it's giving us a Elden Ring vibe, but Harry Potter. No words can describe the excitement I am about to have when this game comes out, bro. It is raps.
You're despicable.
Some abilities may be taught to you by students who become your friends.
Oh.
As you develop relationships with these schoolmates, they can accompany you on your journey as your companions.
Oh, yes.
And over time, you'll learn their stories.
This is our chance.
I'm all for it.
Natsai Onai is a brave adventurer driven by the justice she seeks. Poppy Sweeting has a kind heart and loves magical beasts.
Okay, so she'll help with the beast.
Than with humans.
What happens now?
Unafraid of detention or breaking the rules.
Sneaking in the restricted section again.
Is Sebastian Sallow, a charismatic Slytherin.
We've been over this, boy. Hufflepuffs cannot reverse a curse.
With a troubling family secret.
Nothing can. The sooner you accept that reality, the better.
You'll meet these students and more as you explore common rooms, hallways between classes, and regular gathering areas.
This is fire. This game is the most attractive game I've seen, and I'm biased with it right now, so it's okay.
Of Hogwarts is known as the Room of Requirement.
Okay.
You're introduced to this space that seems to sense what you need and then provides it for you.
Like that? Okay.
Since you need to catch up to your peers, the room provides space for you to sow and harvest plants, brew potions, and upgrade your gear.
Okay, we got our own special room. I like it.
House elf named Deke helps you discover vivariums that allow you to.
So we do get an elf.
Of magical beasts.
What is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out.
You can freely customize this space to reflect your personality and magical specialties.
So this will be our own special lair, bro. Beyond the castle walls. Here we go, y'all. The open world.
Not everything you need on your journey is available at Hogwarts. You'll need to visit the nearby wizarding village of Hogsmeade, where loads of shops and vendors can provide you with the supplies you require. From potion ingredients and recipes to seeds for magical plants to
all. Oh, you get to change the drip.
But Hogsmeade also has its dangerous side. A band of dark witches and wizards emboldened by the turmoil of the times.
Oh my goodness, this is outskirts. Oh, they practice the dark arts, huh?
Them or defeat them.
As you okay, explore,
you'll find the world surrounding Hogwarts is alive with activity, wonders, and areas of unusual interest. As the school year progresses, dynamic seasons and climates will fill the sky with lightning or coat the ground with snow or rain.
Fire.
Wizarding hamlets pepper the countryside, each with vendors and residents who have stories to tell.
So side quests
with which they could use your
assistance. Yep, side quests.
Be on the lookout for enchanting magical puzzles that may very well have been designed by Merlin himself. He was a student at Hogwarts. Magical beasts roam the lands outside the castle walls.
Oh, this is so clean.
Mysterious dark magic, while others are at risk of poachers and their traps. If you're feeling benevolent, you can rescue them and restore them to health in the room of requirement.
This is fire!
And your understanding in the world as well. Dungeons and vaults hold perilous threats and also untold rewards. Be careful where you choose to explore, as it may lead you down a darker path.
Oh! Oh!
Befriend new allies. Journey across a landscape.
My nigga hit him with the.
Uncover ancient secrets. Combat mystical threats. Learn long forgotten mysteries. Become the witch or wizard you want to be. As you leave your
wizarding world, you get to choose to be good or evil. This is fire.
Hogwarts legacy.
Yes, yes. I've never given a game of, oh my God. Oh, it'll be available. Oh my, hey, take your time with this. Take your time with this. Hold on. Let me reiterate that. Take your time with this game. Oh my God, this is fire. Y'all, I'm speechless, bruh. This is it. This is Elden Rings with fucking Harry Potter, bro. And you get to choose whether or not you want to be good or evil. And I'm all for it. You get to practice the dark arts. You get to explore the open world. The seasons change. You get to... that's it. That is it. That is the video. I am beyond excited for this game. It gets a 20 out of 10 from me. This is fire. Just from the presentation. Hey, I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you think about this game. Are you excited? Are you copping it yourself? And with that, I look forward to catching y'all in the next video.